Hello, friends. Galen here. What's up, Culture Drop? Got a very quick video here in a little segment I'm calling Quick Hit. Like that, you know, quick hit. Do your employees feel celebrated? Do people around you feel celebrated? Do they? Here's what I want to say about this. Here's some action to take. As a leadership team, as a leader, as an individual, if you are just part of a team and a human being, and think about the other people in your life, do they feel celebrated? Do your employees feel celebrated? Do your coworkers feel celebrated by you? Something to reflect on, and here's an actionable item that you can just take and put into practice right away. Whether you think that they do feel like that or they don't, just come up with an easy way to have them feel like that. A letter of gratitude, a thank you note, going to appreciate somebody in person, say, hey, this last month or over this time or this last week or this thing that you did for me, just like, I just really want to appreciate you for that. Sit down and write two or three or four ways that you can make that person feel celebrated right now. And I also think that's something you can revisit once a month, maybe on a regular basis, to be like, cool, does this person feel celebrated by me at this point? Even if the answer to that question is yes or no, it's like, go do something to celebrate them and make them feel celebrated. I think that as an intention for teams, as an organization, to make that intention for all of their employees and all of their staff and all of their people, for individual leaders to think about the people that they're leading on their team, and for individual people to be like your coworkers and the people that you interact with the most, and also just as an individual human being, the friends in your life, your partner, whoever it is, do these people feel celebrated by me? Take some action to do that. Usually the things that you can come up with are free, they're easy, they're simple, and they make a huge impact on the other person, just to like be thoughtful and take a moment. This is something it's easy not to do ever. It's also very easy to do if we just have some intention, and people feeling celebrated has a huge impact on their morale, how they show up and perform their jobs and just show up around you, your relationships with them, all that. That's it. Go make people feel celebrated. Thanks for watching and tuning in. Subscribe to our channel. We put a lot of content on here. You can also subscribe to the Culture Drop mailing list and get these emails in your inbox every Tuesday morning. Follow our social media channels. Put a lot of free content out about just being more awesome and building great teams.